Well, we've got the prosecutor caught in putting fingerprints of the child's fingerprints on a girly magazine.
Yes.
At the grand jury hearing, the magazine the boy said was exactly the magazine Michael gave him at Neverland Ranch, except the magazine hadn't been published yet when he was last at Neverland Ranch.
This would be great, right? Fun today?
Yeah. We had a great time.
Yeah. Awesome.
Yes, it was awesome.
This old evidence, this so-called 1108 evidence from uncharged events in the past, is extremely powerful. It's either going to prove one pattern or the other, either that Michael Jackson is a serial child molester or he's a serial victim.
Mac, do you have an introduction for me?
No.
Wait a minute. Don't I know you from somewhere? You're that guy,
Thriller.
He's armed. He's armed. He's dangerous. Oh, Michael! It's a pleasure to meet you, Mr. Jackson.